There's not really much to it. I just take my hair clipper and cut the hair. One thing I pay attention to is to go over the same spot several times, so that there are no antennas, longer hair sticking out among the short hair. And I also make sure to go from the back behind the ear. For some reason, there's always hair stuck in there. Just a few of them. I also use a razor blade to clean up hair on the back. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.